there's like no one to talk to recently. Next mission, Dreadnought support assault. Really?
Very well. If we're all here, let's go over your objectives.
The alien Dreadnought is the most significant threat in this system. In order to mount an assault on this ship, we must first break through its screen of escort vessels. You will lead Alpha Wing's bombers in an assault on the enemy cruiser force at Nav 1. A second, identical force will strike at the second advance force at Nav 2.
Let me guess, we're gonna have to go help them too.
All enemy ships are eliminated. You are to return to the Midway.
You know what to do. Make it happen, gentlemen.
Dismissed. And ladies. There's ladies.
Take out those starships and get back here. Good luck.
Oh, we're in bombers. So we're doing the bombing this time. Ooh, baby!
Pilots!
Piece of cake. Well, I did not think that.
You don't know what you've gotten yourself into, bug.
Teach your mother to suck eggs, insect.
Looks like we waited too long to leave.
You cannot escape.
Like shooting bugs in a barrel.
Rumble stomped here.
I'm gonna rip your shell off! Yow! Hell of a firestorm down here!
Yeah, tell me about it. You know, it's your guys' job to keep them off me. We gotta go help the kids in Nav 2. You know, nobody can ever blow these guys up without frostbite.
Gonna need a little bit of help here.
Oh.
If you've got a minute, I could use a hand.
Oh, God, there's a lot here.
That's got to hurt. Are you in need of assistance? Here comes the cavalry.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I see.
You can thank us later. Give them more than they bargained for.
Okay, I see why you guys are having problems. Me.
Maybe you'd like some better odds. Are you glad to see me? That's got to hurt.
Lock and load, pilots.
I'll craft an I-wing, break and attack.
Ooh, I'm shaking in my boots. Got a red handle.
There won't be much left of you to send home.
Piece of cake. Why didn't I think of that? I will rock your world. Bring it on.
Your sergeant, I have got this. I'll go into the blackness.
How many guns are on that thing?
I've got
this.
I
must be blown up.
Ooh, I'm shaking in my boots. There's something for you to munch on, Bugs.
Bye-bye, Buggy.
I will rock your world. Missile away. That ought to stop him.
Launching missile.
Oh-ho! %. God. They're really.
Everybody form up.
My people, form on me.
They're really killing me with these percentages in here.
Mission accomplished.
I'll be. We did it.
Alpha 1 requesting landing clearance.
Nice work on those starships. You're cleared to land.
Oh boy, here we go. I'm gonna get yelled at. I'm gonna get yelled at.
Looks like my crew will have their hands
full today. I'm gonna get yelled at.
Try to bring your ship back in one piece next time.
Yeah, sorry.
Ooh, buddy. Ooh, buddy. Defang the beast.
Let's get settled. Now, our next job is a simple one. Reduce the Dreadnought's defenses. Primary targets are her turrets. Secondaries are her bridge and engines. You can count on a lot of resistance out there, people.
May I make a suggestion? Midway launched a volley of training missiles in the Dreadnought's direction. We could distract her fire. Give our people an edge.
And you think you're a bad staff officer.
As Commodore Blair suggested, expect a barrage of training missiles timed to the launch of Casey's wing. Now check your ISIS for mission details.
All wings are tasked with reducing the Dreadnought's defenses. Proceed to the target nav point and eliminate all threats. Your primary targets are turrets and shield emitters on the Dreadnought, as well as any fighter cover in the vicinity. Additional ordnance may be expended upon the Dreadnought's engines and bridge, but these are not your primary targets. When the ship's defenses are eliminated, return to the Midway for further briefing.
Okay.
Good luck, people. Dismissed.
Let's hope those training missiles keep them busy.
All right, cats and kittens, let's go.
Excellent. The decoys are drawing the fighters away. Go for the turrets first. Definitely got a few enemy ships here.
Job.
I am depressed.
I do believe that's a kill for the maniac.
They figured out the missiles are duds. We're in for it now.
Alien craft victorying in on us.
Uh-oh, reinforcements.
Some bad guys.
Bet they're quaking in their bunk boots.
Your species is in danger.
Let's see. Destroy Dreadnought's turrets. Destroy Dreadnought's engine shield emitters. Engine shield emitters. Eliminate 50% of the fighters.
You shall pay for this.
Maniac, where are you at? Killed 25%. Does that count? Baby.
Somebody help me. They're all over me. Somebody help me. They're all over me. I'm taking a lot of fire here.
I'll take care of it for you.
You can't escape our grasp.
can save your butt.
The fuck's the commie?
Basically. Yeah, Mufasa, use those sound bites. I love them.
You have nothing before us.
You creeps haven't heard of me?
Why can I not shoot these missiles? Oh yeah, I'm gonna keep on saving humanity. I appreciate you stopping by, Mufasa. Hopefully we're finishing up the base game tonight.
Almost makes you feel sorry for him.
I don't think I'm gonna be finishing off the... I was gonna try to start the special missions tonight, but I don't know. I mean, there seems to be... I read somewhere that's like 58 missions in the special operations.
Did you see that?
And I'm like, like, that's like several weeks worth still of stuff.
Watch out, he's coming!
This death means nothing, you shall fall!
Here we go.
Watch out for those turrets!
To get rid of that stuff? Okay. Alright, let's head home.
This is Casey. I'm ready to go home.
Great job on the turrets. That'll make it easier on the bombers. Come on in.
Come on in. Stop and shop.
You know, Stiletto, I've noticed by the way you ignore me that you're extremely attracted to me.
God.
Hang on to your gear, you're taking another pass at that dreadnought.
That's great!
Well, at least Casey already pulled her fangs.
As soon as she's done with, we can make a run for the wormhole gate.
Attention, we have multiple inbound enemy contacts.
Let's go!
Intercept.
here we go. Gotta take out the bomber. Let me guess.
Leave the treatment, folks. You're the boss.
Well, I did not think that.
I will rock your world.
Attack the Dreadnought's bridge and engines while a recon group checks out the wormhole gate. I'm uploading nav specs now.
Let's get our ducks all in a row now.
Why didn't I think that?
I told you to need a bridge. Try to disable our engines. They're throwing quite a lot at us.
Transmitting target data. Switch to my target.
Keep those bugs out of our way, Flyboys. We're headed for the rock.
Whatever you say. If that's what you want.
Sure. Let's give them the treatment, folks.
It is our destiny to destroy you.
You creeps haven't heard of me?
Ready to die, bug?
Wait till I'm clear.
Maybe we have to kill the snakes, and then once we kill the snakes.
Take that, you freak!
Your species is an endangered man creature.
I can't shake this bug!
I'm on my way!
Got him. Because
jeez Louise, would you look at that thing?
Who is shooting at me?
Take him out the trash. Bring and on. Watch out, he's coming.
God damn it.
Time for a little puppy funeral.
It is our destiny to destroy you.
Get this guy off me!
Guys, come on. Can I get a little bit of assistance here?
Be tested.
die with honor!
Of course there's more.
Up in smoke! Alpha 1, requesting landing clearance.
Nice work on that dreadnought, sir.
Ship damage 97.
Done their part too. You're clear to land.
Dude, my ship is limping in the cargo or into the flight hangar. Rachel's gonna be pissed. Oh God, here it comes.
If you don't start treating my ships better, mister, I'm gonna take you off the flight roster myself.
Dude, did you...